On January 31st, 1958, Explorer 1 became the first U.S. satellite to successfully orbit the Earth. In May 1961, President John F. Kennedy declared that America should put a man on the moon by the end of the decade. On July 20th, 1969, NASA's Apollo 11 mission achieved that goal and made history when astronaut Neil Armstrong became the first person to set foot on the moon, famously declaring, "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind."